Hi, I'm Chef Mike Nyland. I'm a Tucson personal chef, and I'm here to show you how to make a three cheese blend for pizza. First, you start with shredded mozzarella. Then a shredded provolone. And then a freshly grated Parmesan. Then a shredded provolone. You mix them all together in the bowl. And then you can use it for your favorite pizza. That's how you make pizza.